in the fucking bloodline. It is a molecular memory. It is a contamination of your DNA where all of history repeats again and again and again and again and again. Unless you have been there or unless you are there now, it will never make any sense to you. But once you are, it will fucking haunt you forever.